Hello friends, I am Sheetal and welcome back to Target Study YouTube channel. Those times are almost over when engineering, medicine, law and commerce were the only preferred choices as a career for the youngsters. Globalization and industrialization have created a number of opportunities even for those who want to make their career in other conventional stream like arts or humanities. Today, I'm going to tell you about one such master degree in arts that can help you get ample of opportunities in both private and public sector, and that master's degree is MA Economics. Economics is a subject that has applications in a number of industries including finance, insurance, financial services, trade and commerce, and business management. Economics has wide and promising scope, and when paired with a master's degree, it can lead to a range of daunting career opportunities in a variety of fields. So guys, keep watching this video, and by the end of the video, you will definitely be able to know everything about one of the most pursued course of humanities, like what exactly MA Economics course is, what are the required eligibility conditions to join MA Economics course, what are the skills required to do MA Economics, what is the course curriculum or syllabus of MA Economics course, how to join MA Economics course, which are the top institutes for MA Economics course, what is the fee structure of MA Economics course, what are the career prospects and job opportunities after completion of MA Economics course, what is the expected salary or pay packages after doing MA Economics degree, which are the top recruiters of MA Economics degree holders, and much more. So guys, let us start with a very basic question, that is, what exactly MA Economics course is? Master of Arts in Economics, better known as MA Economics, is a two-year full-time postgraduate degree program that prepares applicants to work in fields such as insurance, banking, and computer applications, all of which are becoming increasingly important in today's globalized world. MA Economics is the study of a society's wealth creation, distribution, and consumption. Students who receive a master's degree in economics are apt in the concepts of economic theories and its applications. Now, you would like to know about the eligibility conditions to join MA Economics course. To get admission in MA Economics, you must have done bachelor's degree with economics as one of the main subjects at this level. Some institutes may also demand certain minimum percentage of marks at any UG level. It can be anywhere between 50% to 60% for general category candidates and 40% to 50% for SC or ST and other reserved category candidates. Candidates with honours in economics at graduation level are given preference by some of the reputed institutes providing MA Economics course. Along with fulfilling these eligibility conditions, you must have certain set of required skills to be able to do 2 years MA Economics course, like you should be able to think objectively and critically, you should be able to deconstruct or simplify complex economic problems and extract the relevant information, you must be able to communicate effectively, both in writing and orally. Besides this, you should be able to solve problems on your own initiative, manage your time well, and analyze data and draw conclusion. If you are really looking to do MA Economics course, then you must be aware of the admission process of joining MA Economics course. There are two ways by which most of the institutes provide admission to the aspiring candidates in the MA Economics course. The first way of providing admission on the basis of marks obtained in the qualifying examination, that is marks obtained at the undergraduate level. However, most of the reputed economics institute and top universities provide admission to this course on the basis of marks obtained in the entrance exam conducted by the university or institute, usually on institute or university level. So guys, if you are looking to take admission in MA Economics course of some of the best institute, then you have to be well prepared for the competition to grab a few seats having a large number of contender. Some of the popular MA Economics entrance exams that you may have to crack to get admission in top-notch institutes are Delhi University Entrance Test, Jawaharlal Nehru University Entrance Examination, Banaras Hindu University Postgraduate Entrance Test, Punjab University Common Entrance Test, and UPES Economics Entrance Test, etc. Now, you would like to know about the syllabus of MA Economics course. The MA Economics course is divided into 2 years, which are further divided into 4 semesters. The first semester consists of subjects like Microeconomic Analysis, monetary economics, elementary statistics, international trade and optional paper 1. The second semester consists of subjects like theory of pricing and distribution, macroeconomic analysis, quantitative methods, international finance and viva voice. In third semester, you will study subjects like economics of growth, public economics, issues in the Indian economy, economics of industry and optional paper 2. Whereas in semester 4, you will study growth model in economics, Indian public finance, selected problems of the Indian economy, economics of agriculture and viva voice. The optional papers that you can choose from are Quantitative Economics 1 and 2, Econometrics 1 and 2, Labor Economics 1 and 2, Demography 1 and 2, Economics of Gender and Development 1 and 2, Economics of Infrastructure 1 and 2, and Financial Institutions and Marketing 1 and 2. Now let me tell you about some of the top MA Economics institutes of India. If you are looking for some of the best government institutes, then you can go for Banaras Hindu University, Uttar Pradesh, Delhi University, Delhi, Jawaharlal Nehru University, Delhi, and Punjab University, Chandigarh. And if you want to join some of the best private institutes, then you can go for Amity University, Noida, University of Petroleum and Energy Studies, Dehradun, Chandigarh University, Chandigarh, Lovely Professional University, Jalandhar, Christ University, Bangalore, St. Stephen's College, New Delhi, and BGU, that is Birla Global University, Bhubaneswar, etc. Now you would like to know about the fee structure of MA Economics course. The fee for MA Economics course varies greatly depending upon the gender and reputation of the institute. On an average, it can be anywhere between ₹10,000 to ₹50,000 per year in a government institute, whereas in private institutes, it can be from ₹1 lakh to ₹2 lakhs per annum. Here are the career prospects and job opportunities after MA Economics course. MA Economics degree holders have ample of career prospects and job opportunities in both public and private sectors. They can pursue their career in sectors like banking, insurance, and other related organizational settings. Those who are interested in academics can go for PhD and find opportunities in educational institutions and research centers. You can also take UPSC Indian Economic Services and Indian Statistical Services exam and get good position in various central government departments. The video having detailed information of this exam has already been uploaded for your reference. Some of the other positions that an MA Economics degree holder can have are Research Associate, Business Analyst, Money Manager, Corporate Analyst, Financial Analyst, Investments Analyst, Market Analyst, Investment Banker, Marketing Manager, Operations Manager, Personal Finance Consultant and Securities Analyst, etc. Some of the top recruiters that you can think of joining after completing your MA Economics may include Reserve Bank of India, Department of Economic Affairs, Directorate of Economics and Statistics, Indian Statistical Institute and Rail India Technical and Economic Services, etc. in public sector and various private sector banks and HSBC, etc. in the private sector. Now the most eagerly asked question, and that question is, what are the expected pay packages or salary after doing MA Economics course? The average salary of a MA Economics degree holder in India can be anywhere between ₹3 lakhs to ₹6 lakhs per annum. With more experience and responsibilities, you can expect multifold increase in private sector. However, in the public sector, the remuneration depends upon the prevailing pay scales in the state and central government departments. So guys, that is all about MA Economics course. I hope you enjoy watching this video. If this is the case, please click the like button. Please press the bell button to receive automatic notification. We'll be back with more videos on interesting topics. Thank you for taking the time to watch.